Good morning to one and all. I am Karthik Ramesh of class 9. Today we are here to celebrate New Year special assembly. Let's start with morning prayer.
All of you join in hands and close your eyes. O Lord God, we praise and thank you for this new day, for your sunshine and for your beautiful creations. Let our love and praise give glory to you. May our minds and hearts be filled with your knowledge. Inspire and enlighten us throughout these days. Grant that we may always remain faithful to you in all our deeds. To praise you, Lord.
All of you stretch your right hand. India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness.
Zeal without knowledge is fire without love. I repeat, zeal without knowledge is fire without love.
You know, tomorrow is New Year and there are many celebrations going on.
Why do we celebrate New Year?
New Year is the time or day at which a new calendar year begins, and the calendar's year count increments by one. Many cultures celebrate the event in some manner, and first day of January is often marked as a national holiday.
Countries celebrate New Year.
Civilizations around the world have been celebrating the start of each New Year for at least 4 millennia. Today, most New Year's festivities begin on December 31st, New Year's Eve, the last day of the Gregorian calendar, and continue into the early hours of January 1st, New Year's Day.
Why do we need to take resolution on New Year?
It gives people something to look forward to and keep working towards. Even if they aren't followed through completely, making a resolution shows that you have the belief and hope in your ability to change habits and become a better human.
Can you tell me the significance of New Year?
Yes. Celebrating New Year is not new to us, as we enthusiastically rejoice the birth of 2021 and experience its freshness in several ways.
Thank you, Karthik.
Welcome.
Aane wale saal ko salaam, jaane wale saal ko salaam, naye saal ka.